For this jewel I mainly used laser welding, which has the advantage of joining metals without the use of other alloys. The final result is that the piece looks like a single block. I used flame welding, only for those joints, more easily subject to strong tensions.
Thank you.